Healing Through Inspiration. How y'all doing? I'm in a great mood right now, bro. I'm in a great mood. Even though we're in quarantine, we still in a great mood, man. We create a great day. It's an awesome day. I'm out here walking, yo. Hey, I had to go back. I had to get my feather because you know what it is, yo. Culture time, baby. American pride. You know what I'm saying? You can't just talk it. You got to live it, you dig? Ah, shoot. The thing said it's 38 degrees. I know if you're colder than 38. Hey, I'm gonna tell you like this. It might be a challenge for y'all. Next thing, it might be like, gonna have to say, it's gonna be a challenge. What's the weather gonna be like next challenge or something? Cause I'm telling y'all, y'all see me, it'll be cold. No, it was just warm. Y'all saw the last video. I was up in the forest, yo, sitting at a stream, yo. You know what I'm saying? I was talking to y'all. I did have a jacket, I took it off. I took it off later that day because it was actually a couple of seconds because it was actually warm. I'm like, yo. But suit, man, it is. Hopefully y'all can hear me because it's wind. I'm telling you right now. Yeah, it's cold. I'm on it up, man. It's a different type of cold. You know, another brother has said it. He said it on IG. Something just ain't right about how it just gets so cold and how it just gets so warm. Like, I'm like, you know what? Yeah, bro. I feel that too. I've been said that. You know, it's, you know, America's a tropical continent. It's a tropical continent. I'm gonna tell you like that, yo. It's a tropical continent. Most of you don't know that. Like, if you look at the old maps, they'll show you, like mangoes growing in Michigan and areas like that. That's where we are right now in Michigan. But, yeah. Most definitely got to keep the spirits up. Especially in a time like this. In a recession, because a lot of people are down and out. They beating themselves up, man. Don't beat yourself up. Lift yourself up, man. Be the change you want to see in this world. This is great. This is an opportunity. And most people's problems before this recession started was they ain't got money and they ain't got time. You got time now. What you gonna do with it? Execute, man. This is a gift. I'm glad this happened. How could you say, Nigga, this is a gift. This is a gift right now to show you the strong mind and the weak mind it is. It's a further solidified gift that's gonna show you. This right here is gonna tell you the tale. And right now, dog, if you were struggling before, this is my coach Tanisha said. And you struggling afterwards, it's gonna tell you something. You're gonna be struggling afterwards. If you were struggling before, you're gonna be struggling afterwards. You can't apply for the job because most of the jobs are gonna be gone. Hey, this is why we gotta strive for entrepreneurship. Let's go, baby. This is the time to win. My coach is talking to me, talking to us today, and our group, Coach Tanisha. She said, hey, after this, yo, like, we trying to be like, after this, hey, let's go to Miami or something. Like, on the real now, I'm like, so, let's go then. That's where we are. So we got to be there, yo, like, for real though. Man, got to keep your spirits up. Most definitely. A lot of people going crazy over this coronavirus. And they just don't know what to do. You know, the numbers they're putting up there, it's just astronomical, really. And honestly, it's astronomical. Most people don't know what to do. Looking for hope, looking for answers. Just wondering how they're gonna do things, wondering how they're gonna operate. And this is why we came up with the coronavirus proof course. The link for that will be in the description box. Serious about it. Make sure you sign up. And make sure you also can sign up for our free ebook, Limited by the Time. And if you also want to book a one-on-one coaching session, you can do that. That's also in the description box. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share. Share this with whoever needs this, because a lot of people need this. A lot of people need to keep their energy in a high frame, in a higher vibration. They're at a low frequency. You gotta be higher, higher, higher. Always try to be better. Always try to be better. Always try to be better. Put a smile on, man. Put a smile on. This is the time. This is the time what you wanted to do, man. This is the time what you wanted to do. You got time. What did you ever want to do? What did you want to study? What did you want to invest? You can read now. You can exercise. You can fast. You can meditate, man. This is so much. This is so great. I just really want people to shift their minds so they can see this, man. This is great. I'm so happy. Like, wow, man. I really am, man. I want y'all to be happy. I want y'all to be right, too, yo. Let's not mess up this opportunity, man. Make sure you get in contact with us. We got our information in the description box below. Like I said, share this, comment, like. Subscribe, man. Subscribe. You know the channel. You see the numbers is growing. We upload daily. We're keeping up with it. This is a great gift to y'all.